Now, what's the meaning of the third article of the Creed? I believe that by my own understanding or strength, I cannot come to Jesus Christ my Lord or believe in Him. But instead, the Holy Spirit has called me through the Gospel. I say that every time, and then you'll catch a fish. Okay?
Okay.
You're doing all right there. Not too bad for a kid from the Queens.
Thanks.
You might just fit in out here in the territory of the Dawn.
The Dawn?
Oh, yeah, the Dawn. Haven't I told you about the Dawn?
No. Tell me about it.
Well, let's just say that he takes favors very seriously. So, the Dawn gets what he wants, so I would suggest that you get on his good side.
I'll try to keep that in mind. When will I meet this Dawn?
When the Dawn says it's time.
Got the list of the candidates I'm looking for this year for my region.
I have more openings than you do. I think I should have first pick.
You all do realize that this is a moot point, don't you? We can't even begin to make decisions until the Dawn arrives.
Why are we all so deferential, though? We're all bishops here.
There are bishops, and then there's the Dawn.
I hope this meeting hasn't started without me.
Well, hello there, Dawn. That's a nice shirt you have there.
Thank you very much, Bishop Sands. This is a gift from the people of Liberia. I'm a firm believer in the idea that a bishop should always travel in style. Now, why don't you slide over there? Stretch. All right.
Now, is it just me, or have you put on some weight?
Believe what this kid asked me. What's this kid asking me a question like that? You got some guts asking me a question like that. Ah, no, it is true, I gotta say. I am a victim of my own travels. Everywhere I go, the people, they need to feed me for some reason. In Liberia, there is actually still a chicken with my name on it roaming the land somewhere. The Germans don't even get me started on the sausages. It's a bit much. However, I must say, after many years in this line of work, you see a skinny young pastor and you wonder if they don't go to enough potlucks with the people. I believe firmly in the Upper Susquehanna Synod that the third sacrament may well be filled pig's stomach.
I meant no offense, really, Don.
None taken. You're young, you'll learn. You know, I'm a man with some years behind me. You know, I had a crozier in my hand before you asked your first smart-aleck question to your confirmation teacher. There's a reason that Bishop Mark Hansen refers to me as the Archbishop of Region 8.
And how is Carol doing, Don?
Carol is well, but she does grow concerned over my increasing travel schedule.
Now, Don, I don't want you using any strong-arm tactics in Chicago this year.
My dear Tomato, I have no idea what you're talking about.
You know very well what I'm talking about. I can't help but remember you told me in 5 years the Upper Susquehanna Synod would be completely legitimate. That was 7 years ago.
Carol, I'm trying.
I'm sure she has nothing to worry about. You have friends in many places.
That I do. Oh, excuse me, I believe I need to take this call. Oh, yes, this is important. Don Main. Yes? No, calm down, Carl. This is not a problem. Here's what you need to do. Get Virginia to send a case from me of our finest limoncello President Cooper White. That should smooth things over. And if that does not appease the powers that be, remind him that either his tears or his signature will be leaving on those mobility papers. Thank you very much. A little business to take care of.
Don, speaking of friends far away, you mentioned Germany. Are we getting any candidates from across the pond this year?
Interesting you should ask that question. I brokered that very arrangement today on the plane.
Bischofsson, guten Morgen. Wie bitte?
Oh, hi, Don. I'm well, thank you. How are you? Good, good. What can I do for you? Oh, I see. Five? You want five candidates? By Oktoberfest? Well, okay, no problem. We'll send them over immediately. Sure, right. Well, enjoy Chicago. You're welcome. Bye-bye. Propst Petersen? Sitzen Sie gerade? Sie werden es kaum glauben. Aber Amerika hat schon wieder angerufen. Diesmal wollen die fünf Kandidaten. Ja, fünf. Unglaublich, nicht wahr? Ja, der Don hat persönlich angerufen. Ehrlich gesagt, ich glaube, wir schicken die besser. Ich habe ein bisschen Angst vor diesem Bischof. Ich habe gesehen, wie der große Krebse mit bloßen Händen zerlegt hat. Ja, okay. Tschüss.
How'd that go for you?
I made her an offer she couldn't refuse.
I think it's time we get down to business. I know your time is very valuable, Don.
As is yours. I'm a mere bishop of a small world synod.
Oh, Don, your humility is inspiring.
Well, be that as it may, business is business, and it's time to get down to business. Here's what I need. I need some more of these young clergy couples from the Midwest. They have worked out very well for me and my people in the Upper Susquehanna Synod. Now, don't get me wrong, we grow our own just fine. But the last several years, I've been gun-shy ever since I sent this Weaver kid off to Philadelphia and brought him back, so you know how that goes. As it is now, I have Gettysburg in my back pocket, and I've got some strong influence in Chicago. So what I need now are people at Luther. Capiche?
Oh, of course. Of course, Don. Whatever you need.
That's good to hear. I will have Dan, my consigliere, fly out next week with the paperwork. He needs to get out of the office a little. I've watched him sit and eat lunch all by himself. It's quite pathetic, actually. I think the man could use some Chicago deep dish.
Everyone could.
You've certainly had enough, haven't you?
Again with this kid. I love this kid, but listen to me. Smart mouth doesn't get reelected to this office, so you'd be well to be advised for that. And nonetheless, it is my time to go. I appreciate your time and the arrangements we made here today. Blessings to your people, and may God's will be done.
Also to you, Don. Thank you so much for coming.
Blessings on your travels.
Thank you. Should you ever need a favor, don't hesitate to call.
We know where to find you, Don.
All right.
Now there goes Christ's servant, who gets things done.
Boris Books, this is the Don. Your manager still owes me a favor from that truckload of surplus Da Vinci codes I took care of for him. Yeah, so I need some books and I need them today. All right, I need Retirement for Dummies, Bishop's Rule to Chessboard, The Joy of Cooking Monkfish, and what did you want?
Princesses.
Oh, yeah. And fairy tale princess stories for dainty little girls. Okay.